Hi there, I'm Chris from the Philippines. So I am one of the biggest fans of Britney Spears. So as you notice, we have this headline. Now we have this Free Britney Spears. So I do believe that Britney Spears is innocent of all the things that she had been through. Now way back 13 years ago, it's because probably what happened to her in the present days, she has been a victim of in the States, in what they call the conservatorship, or in when you say conservatorship, you're not able to manage yourself intellectually, physically, emotionally, and so on. So a person who is capable of handling your task, no, will be assigned to you, and you have to pay for that, so something like that, because you're not capable of doing things in the right way, something like that. So so I do believe that in the part of Britney Spears, that she's a very a kind person, but yet she has been a victim until now. So let us support Britney Spears for letting her free from conservatorship, and please let us save Britney Spears. Okay, so I really do love Britney Spears, so especially all of the songs. By the way, that's Stronger, and I dedicated her song for her. Okay, so see you again next time for my reaction about Britney Spears. Bye.